Ball play forward there. And Jenkinson doing well for Hull City. But well played, Spooner, who forced him back. But Jenkinson once again, a foul there by Spooner on Jenkinson, had a free kick awarded to the Tigers. Jenkinson plays it across. Oh, it's there, it's a good goal. The ball headed in, I think there, by centre-half, Russ Wilcox. Bolton Wanderers nil, and I would say that's just about the end of tonight's episode, so to speak.